True, he has been saying that.
あいつをぶん殴れねえしな。行こう。さあ、俺から離れないで。エレンが真意を隠していると
Yo, that scene was crazy. That's so sad, bro. Bro, I feel so emotional right now. That's crazy, bro. What the fuck? Y'all pushed him this far, bro. Okay. Holy shit. Bro, what is going on? Okay, the baseball player. Booty cheeks. Why did the voice sound like that, bro? It's just... Damn, Eren's messed up. She's just like Eren when he was young. I get what the writer's doing. He's trying to make us see both sides, you know? Damn. He's become relentless, like a beast. Y'all remember when he used to be scared? I like it though. All of them have. What a leader. Oh, we haven't seen her in a while. Damn, she looks dead inside. Oh, wait, is that her? What's her name? The princess or the queen? Young goats. Show them what's up. Bro, she is crazy. Look at her. It's like she loves the chaos. Oh, he's up. What the hell was that? Oh, damn, bro. He shredded him. What the hell? Damn, she looks scary. Jesus Christ. Did she think she was gonna say something? He was gonna say something else? What the f- Oh, he's acting. He has to be acting. He's gonna take him to his brother. What a good person, bro. Damn,
たみた
ガビどうして敵を信じたんだ
えいや
こっちですここなら火は回ってきません
そうやけど出口は炎で塞がれてしまっちゃう
戦闘が終わるまでこの辺に隠れましょうい
やとレンも逃げ出せたんかね
あん二人なら大丈夫やろたくましいなき
She's realizing that there's good people here. Damn, bro, I'm legit tearing up, bro. This. Now she needs to understand why Aaron is doing what he's doing. The writing in this anime is unbelievable. Unbelievable.
お前に鎧の巨人を継承してほしくないから戦士候補生になった。
Damn.
ずっと幸せでいるためにお前に長生きしてほしかった。
俺は巨人になっちまうかもしれないから。もう言い残すことはねえ。行こう。
お前が脊髄液を飲んだことをジークさんが知れば、叫びを阻止できるかもしれない。
Were they close or something? Oh, he's back in action. Bro, he's like a dog or a cat. What the hell? Damn! Damn, so Aaron really wants them to be euthanized? I mean, I guess it's kind of understandable. He probably just wants all the suffering to end. Holy shit. Who shouldn't have that power is you. I knew it. No! Oh my god!